Bullet holes riddle this SUV, where Ahmed Abdel Samad was murdered in Basra in January. The prominent television journalist and father of three young children was driving home after covering an anti-government protest. His photographer was also killed.
Our lives are in danger. We could be killed at any second. There is no security, there is no government, just armed groups and political parties.
Four men have been arrested in connection with the murders. No trial date has been set. In Iraq, Abdel Samad's case is a rare instance where arrests have been made.
The Iraqi High Commission for Human Rights says since anti-government protests began in 2019, 35 journalists and activists have been murdered, and there have been 82 assassination attempts. No one has been convicted.
Armed groups are widely suspected. With elections due in October, the commission believes the assassinations will increase.
An aggressive, non-legal, illegal competition, and even we can say it is criminal competition, between the traditional parties and the newly formed one. So everyone trying to say that I am number one and I am the most powerful. Absence of accountability, absence of any real step from the government, making the case more complicated.
Prime Minister Mustafa El-Kademi paid a visit to this heartbroken father last August. Riham Yacoub was killed in her car while stopped at an intersection in Basra. Her sister and a friend were also shot and survived. Yacoub was an outspoken voice during protests and had been threatened on social media.
She influenced many people in our society, and maybe Reham was a role model for Iraqi women in Basra. They should have a personality, an opinion, a clear vision for the future and goals. Thank God Reham achieved so many of hers.
Yacoub's family is still waiting for news of arrests. As anger against the violence grows across Iraq, the government is asking people to be patient and promises arrests will be made. The families of Yacoub and Abdel Samad say Iraqis must carry on the mission their loved ones began, to help build their country into a place where its citizens are no longer murdered with impunity. Natasha Ghanem, Al Jazeera, Baghdad.